Hello guys, I'm George Munoz from Sifu TV Pottery. Tonight I will make a ceramic colander. If you like to see the video, stay tuned. Thank you.
Okay guys, now we are going to wait for 24 hours
to dry, and then we'll open the holes and we'll finish the ceramics. Okay guys, let's go now to paint it with blue slip. Painting it 2-3 times. Okay guys, I'm painting the colander. I'm waiting until 24 hours to dry, and then I make the holes, and I must take in two hunters. Okay guys, now we are ready to trim the colander, and then we'll open the holes. Thank you.
Now guys, we cut these three small pieces of clay there, so the water can get out from our colander. And now we are ready to open the holes. Okay guys, now we are going to open the holes.
With this tool.
We use this tool. It's the normal tool for opening holes. And of course, as you see, the clay is not 100% dry. It's still wet. Thank you.
And now we must stick the handles.
Okay, guys.
Our colander is ready.
Thanks for watching. It's a very nice colander. If you like the video, share it. If you have any question, write a comment below. Until the next video.
Bye.
subscribe. Subscribe there. Subscribe.